It's only a game. Why you have to be mad?
What is up, Heroes of Dominion? My name is Charlie. This is Hero War Central, and in today's video, I want to talk about this insanity that's happening right now on the mobile version of the game on Hero Wars Mobile, having to do with this shared guild bundle purchase summoning sphere thing. I'm going to go into detail about what it is if you don't know, but first I want to discuss with you what Black Friday is. Now, technically in Hero Wars, we're in Cyber Week, which is the week of Black Friday, but it's celebrating Black Friday, which is a retail holiday, and more specifically, Black Friday is an informal name for the Friday following Thanksgiving Day in the United States. United States is celebrated on the fourth Thursday of November every year. The day after Thanksgiving, Black Friday, has been regarded as the beginning of the United States Christmas shopping season since 1952. Now, Black Friday is characterized, at least up until the last 5 years or so, Black Friday has been characterized as early morning, and I'm talking early, like 2 a.m., 3 a.m., getting in line in front of the store, camping out the night before, huge doorbuster is what they call them, doorbuster discounts. And these discounted items, these are regular items that you would buy every day of the week, but in some cases they're, you know, 50, 60, 70, 80% off. You could buy a laptop for like $100. You could buy a TV for like $50. But the thing is, each store, the Walmart, the Best Buy, the Costco, whatever, each store will maybe have three of those TVs, or maybe they have two of those laptops. So you get in line at, you know, at the beginning of the day, or sometimes the night before, Thursday evening after you eat Thanksgiving dinner, you get in line and you try to be one of the lucky few that actually gets in the store and gets the item, and you get a jump start on your Christmas shopping or your own shopping or whatever. This has caused a ton of problems. This has caused violence and riots, even people harming each other in line, fighting over these toys, these electronics. And it all happens at like 3 a.m. And why am I making such a huge point of this? Why am I making such a huge point of the early aspect and the doorbuster and the rush and the very limited time offer that these retail items represent? Well, in Hero Wars Mobile, whenever the event launched right around 12 hours ago, 8 p.m. Central Standard Time, it wasn't 8 p.m. everywhere in the world. And this bundle right here was one that was offered. Now, the interesting thing about this bundle, two things, is one, this was the first time that this sort of bundle was offered to mobile players. And just to be clear what I'm talking about, the left portion, the 15,000 Titan potions, 15 summoning spheres, and 600 VIP points was what you yourself earned for paying $14.99 or whatever you paid. The right side, each guildmate gets 20,000 Titan XP potions, 80 summoning spheres. So this is a unique in that this is the first time that this type of bundle has been offered. The other thing that's really important to note is the time left thing at the very top there. Make your guild stronger by sending gifts to your guildmates. Time left, 6 days. Well, it actually lasted about an hour and a half. The bundle was taken down and was replaced with a different bundle. And then the different bundle looks like this. Noticeably, there are a few differences in the totals that you get. From 20,000 Titan potions down to 500 Titan potions, and from 80 summoning spheres down to 1 summoning spheres. Now, this is a problem. This is a problem, and let's discuss why this is a problem. The doorbuster nature of the event was advertised as 6 days. Okay, 6 days for 80 summoning spheres and 20,000 Titan potions for your guild. Some guilds saw this and was like, $15, this is an incredible value. If you take, 30 members of the guild, okay, 30 members of your guild, and they all buy one, that means that everybody in your guild will get 2,400 Titan summoning spheres. 80 times 30, or it's actually, would it be 80 times 30? I'm sorry, 80 times 29, I guess. Even 80 times 29 is 2,320 summoning spheres. that's for $14, for $15 or whatever. That's a great value. And then, you know, of course, it dropped down to this number right here. And it's the same cost, but for considerably less amount. So the first problem is that they didn't really talk about one bundle ending and another bundle taking its place. They just made the statement, this style of bundle is what's going to be here for the next 6 days. They didn't denote the difference. They didn't block the difference. They didn't say, you know, this time it's going to be here and this time it's going to be there. And it seemed like, from what I'm hearing, the bundle was live for right at about an hour and a half. And that's enough? I don't know. But here's the problem with this, guys. Here's the problem with this. Some parts of the world were asleep. Some parts of the world were at work. Some parts of the world were in prime time. You know, for me, it was 8 p.m., I typically go to bed around 9:30. You know, I was awake, but I didn't take advantage of it. I was doing, you know, other things. But some people did not get to take advantage of it. European countries specifically were all asleep, and they're the ones that are the most upset. And I believe they're the ones that are the most upset. And what's more is some of the people that bought the bundle, the 20,080, ended up receiving the lesser bundle. And the reason for this is because they bought it after the change had happened, but before they had reset their game. So whenever they made the purchase, the game updated and they got the lower value instead. So, you know, just to kind of call back again, and this video is going to end up being way longer than I intended on being, they set a date. I'm sorry, they set a timeline for this bundle. They ended that bundle early, and then they had some bugs where people bought one bundle but received the other one. Now, calling back to the beginning of the video discussing the nature of Black Friday, and this is a you know, a Midwest, not a Midwest. This is a an American retail holiday. It's characterized by being there early, right when it opens, and grabbing the hugely discounted deal. So that is in line with this bundle. Now, is that fair to the Europeans? No, it's not. It's absolutely not. But this event starts at the same time that all events start, 8 p.m. Central Standard Time. That's the same that all events start, every event, every Soulstone event, even on Facebook and web, the event starts at 8 p.m. Central Standard Time or whatever the applicable time zone is in your area. So I could forgive Nexters and Hero Wars Mobile for having this a limited time offer if they had denoted the difference between the bundles from a 1 day to a 6 day to a 1.5 hour or whatever it was. I could have forgiven them for that. But let's continue. People started reaching out to their advisors, as they do when they complain, you know, or whenever they're unhappy, people complain. That's just how it is. You have Polly here saying, hi, it is not a bug. It was a very limited offer, confirming that, you know, limited offer, hour and a half, hour offer, whatever it was. And then it transitions into the lesser offer. And this would imply that the 6 day timer at the top of the bundle was the mistake. That was the mistake. Then you have people that got this. I assure you that all the prices are fixed now. As for the spheres, gifts were 80, were strictly limited. That's referring to the first thing. We have this. It was designed to be one sphere, 80. It was a mistake that was fixed. So here's another ruling. This is another advisor basically stating that this was a bug. That this was a bug, not intended to be a limited time event. This was a bug. So now you have a couple of additional issues here. One, is the timer wrong? Is one advisor wrong, but the other one is right? Are they lying about it? Why did some players buy the bigger package but received the lesser package? Who knows for sure? Who knows for sure? At the time of publishing this video, they had started to make good. The people that purchased the bigger package but received the smaller package, they are getting reimbursed for the full spheres. They're getting the extra 79 spheres. And this is telling me that Hero Wars Mobile's official stance is that it's a limited time offer, and the advisors that said that it was a mistake or the incorrect ones, they were the mistake. Those advisors were probably fired. Unfortunately, those advisors probably lost their job. And if not their job, then their supervisors probably lost their job. During the holidays, this couldn't come at a worse time. Simple mistakes, guys. Simple mistakes. And the timer on the bundle was incorrect. It should have been 6 days. It should have said 1 hour or 2 hours or whatever. If it had only said 1 or 2 hours, whenever I was going through and doing my initial video last night, I probably would have paid closer attention to it. But it said 6 days, so I was just like, eh, I have a week to look at this bundle and consider it a value or not. Now, calling back to the value side of it, why is this such a big deal? My friend of the channel, Rakdos, reached out to me with this, a little bit of math. Assuming you look at a guild of 30 people, Okay, and this is quoting Rectos directly. One sphere to everyone plus 15 for yourself is a 5,850 emerald value before adding in the Titan potion. So just talking about the summoning spheres, not the Titan potions. 5,850 value. If it's the 80 sphere bundle plus 15 for yourself is a 313,950 emerald value. 313,950. 313,950 emerald value before adding in the Titan potions. Technically, this is still a deal as it costs 15 for $50 and $20, which is five more for 2,600 emeralds. One deal is okay, and the other one is Camp Bachner's Insane. So his point that he's making is Rakdos believes that the initial bundle, the 80 summoning spheres, was a bug. So who is right? Who is right? Was it supposed to be a limited time event? Was it supposed to be the lesser value and the first thing was just a bug? Are the advisors telling us one thing but actually the other? Why aren't the advisors all communicating with each other? How do they fix this? And I believe that all we are going to get is a couple of responses that say, you know, hey, here's some stuff. For those of you that bought the bigger one but actually received the lesser one, here's some stuff to make good on that. I think that's going to be the end of it. I don't think that anybody in Europe is going to get an opportunity to buy any of these bundles. I don't think anybody that, to that end, I don't think that anybody that hasn't bought these bundles is going to get an opportunity to buy these bundles. I think it's happened and it's behind us and that's it. You might want to quit the game over this. You might want to try to seek legal action over this. But ultimately, these very expensive, highly paid people that work for Nexters have done a risk assessment based on those models. And this is probably the end of it, guys. This is probably the end of it. So I hope this hasn't soured your experience on Hero Wars Mobile or at least this event. This isn't an event to play. This is an event to spend money on. Okay, so I hope you make the best of it. That's really all I can say. I do still love you all. And good luck in Dominion.